Hey guys, what's up? It's Jazzy here. So today is not hopefully gonna be anything serious. Hopefully it's all gonna be all joking and stuff, cause today is to be truth or dare day. And I've got more dares and truths, and that's kinda scary because one of the dares I'm really scared to do. But yay, right guys? It's like, yeah, live your life to the fullest, even though you might be hurting in the end of this video. So let's do it. So the first dare I will be doing is I will be trying to see how many things I can put on my nose without them falling. And yes, I probably should not have put all this on my face, but who cares? I guess who cares? No, I know y'all don't. So, hold on, let me find the things I need. No, I don't need you yet, so you stay there. No, stay. No, it's gonna fall. No, you can't fall. I need you to stay here. You can't fall, I need you. You can't spill. There. Teamwork. Okay. My hair is screwing up. Why is that open? That's crazy. Sorry. Hello kitty, guys. Hello kitty. First thing I'm gonna try is this. What is that? Oh, it's a bird. Is this. So let's try it. I have a small nose, so I'm screwed. I got it! No, I don't got it. Guys, if that counts, let me know. I think that counts. I'm gonna count it as counting, so it's probably gonna be the only thing I can get to stick on my nose. So, next thing is
a food! Yay! Yay, a food! Guys, a food!
I got the one that I might have the most chance with. I doubt it'll work. I did it! Yes! Okay, that's it. Next thing, I've never been able to get a spoon stuck to my nose before. That's amazing, guys. I'm sorry. Is a measuring cup. I think that's what they're called. Okay, here we go. That's an obvious. You know what? I hate you, hair. I know you're supposed to be over here, but I want to be over here for today. Because today is supposed to be goofy day. Blah. And the last object on the list of things I put on my nose is a pill. My glasses are helping. I don't even touch them. Okay. That was fun. Okay, so that didn't really work out, guys. I am sorry. Okay, so on to the truth. The devil's the bump. Right. Zippity, zippity, zip, zip, zip. Okay. So the truth is, oh fudge, is someone around here? No. So apparently the truth that someone had posted, in fact, on my Instagram page was, if you can go anywhere, fictional places included, where would you go? Honestly, I don't know, but if I had to pick an anime place, I would pick Black Butler, because since I'm like kind of a redhead now. I sold him half my soul, so Sebastian's like my I'm his master now, so I have to command him. Yeah. But yes, that's my answer. It's Black Butler or some original fictional place I make up that has all my YouTubers and band members and stuff in it. That would be sexy and amazing. It'd be sexy. Hey, sexy lady. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, let's stop. Alright, so on to the next dare. And next is Sing Baby by Justin Bieber. And I can make it as funny as possible, so hold on, let me get on YouTube. And this one, the truth was by Faith is from Wonderland, and she's pretty cool. And the dare that I did with the nose was from Lucid Nightmare. This dare for Justin Bieber is by Jessica Loving. She's really cool. And go follow her on Instagram. So. Let me look up baby. Oh, she didn't say, okay, so, baby, 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 Let's kill people! Okay. I don't like Justin Bieber, guys, just let y'all know. This is how I can make it goofy. Justin Bieber, yes I do. You suck, oh yes you do, Justin. Cause I hate you, hate you, hate you. You're gay. Hate you, hate you, hate you. You're gay. Hate you, hate you, hate you. You're gay. I don't like you, Justin Bieber. No, I don't. Baby, baby, I hate you. Okay, that was Justin Bieber, guys. So hope you enjoyed that. I don't know if you can hear me because it was loud. And then last dare I was not looking forward to doing, and the person who told me this dare, I don't know if I want to do this, dude, was, drum roll please, no drum roll, okay, it was Wolf Wonderland, I think that was Faith Wonderland from the picture, so. The dare was that I have put the spiciest thing in my kitchen and eat as much as possible, but my parents won't let me do that. I did get the spiciest thing and it was jalapenos, and they still have the seeds and stuff in them, so yeah. And I got two of them, not the whole bunch of slices, and I like spicy things, but I don't like too spicy, so I brought water and stuff, but I am so screwed. Okay, let's do it, guys! I just stepped on my hat, and my hat's got mud all over it now! Oh, take my gum out. Jalapeno number one. This is one of the biggest ones that was in the thing. I don't like this. Guys, I'm crying. Okay. They're actually not that hot. Not that bad, guys. Okay. And to finish this off, I am going to hula hoop. Because I can't hula hoop and it's going to be fun to watch. I can't hula hoop! No, I can't hula hoop. Okay, I gave up on that dream. But yeah, guys, I want to thank you guys for 40 subscribers. That was really cool. You guys are amazing for that. You guys are sexy, 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 yeah! Okay, I'm gonna kill Jesse when I go to school later. But, yes, guys. And thank you, Johnny Gilbert and Brian Stars, for liking all my pictures on Instagram. You guys are amazing. And last off, they are doing, Johnny Gilbert and Brian Stars are, I believe, announcing the Pinata LA visit today. And guys, I wish y'all luck if y'all entered, and wish me luck, because I would really need to get out of the house, and I really need to hang out with them, because I really call them my saviors. You know, that wasn't that hot, actually. Okay, guys, I'm gonna leave y'all go. This was a long video. Okay, I'm a ninja turtle! Ah! Okay, guys. Bye, yay, 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 yay. That was annoying. Bye, guys.